and end up together. She ends up marrying that guy in the last season of the show. I don't know why they would do this. So dumb. He's about it.
How dare you? You mustn't refer to the Great Lord Elder as a senile geezer. Have some more respect, would you?
No,
it's not fine. Spouses must do their best to get along. Oh, and by the way, who are you again?
He's dreamt of you, Jiraiya boy. And as you are no doubt aware, his dream was not just a dream. It was a prophecy of the future, which he will now tell you. So listen carefully.
Yes, sir.
I shall now tell you. I will relate my dream. You, who are singularly pervy, shall become a great ninja. And once you do, you shall acquire an apprentice of your very own.
Pervy? I can't wait to finish that. Thanks.
That apprentice will become a ninja who will bring about a great change in the ninja world. That is what I foresaw in my dream.
What kind of great change?
Great stability or great destruction, the likes of which this world has never seen. But which of these two I cannot say.
So it's either one or the other. What does that mean exactly?
You would be the one to guide this revolutionary change. And eventually there will come a day when you will be forced to make a critical selection.
To make a selection?
Yes, and whatever choice you end up making, it will direct the way that this great change is going to go.
What must I do in order to make the correct choice?
In my dream, I see you traveling around the world writing books.
Writing books? But what for?
I do not know, but perhaps it means you should travel widely, seeing all things in this universe.
But Great Lord Elder, have any of your prophecies ever not come to pass?
Escalated greatly, and within each land's borders, internal strife.